Here we have a Western Mule M1000 auto truck crane. We got it hooked up to 12 volt battery, and we're just gonna show you that it works.